Guys, just a quick one before we get started. I start talking about a technical difficulty from the previous video, so a lot of stuff gets skipped. I will be putting that at the end of the video if you guys still want to watch it, even without any commentary or anything like that. So enjoy the video, and I guess thanks for watching if you do end up watching it all. Hi guys, welcome back to 17 Gaming. I've already done this level I'm about to play again before the Christmas holidays, but unfortunately I didn't record my voice, so I'm gonna have to go and continue over here. I know it's been a while since I have recorded. Christmas has been quite hectic. Let's go to here, and I think it is this one. So, yeah, I've not been too well. My family, we ended up all getting the sniffles, and I tend to get it worse. But back to normal, I'm going now, and hopefully this will be coming out very, very soon. So, let's get on. Wait, I'm going to have to replay story, because obviously I've already played it. I don't want to play the free play yet. So, to be playing it normal, how you guys would have seen it already had it worked. I'll have to replay it that way. So I am starting from this area. This is obviously Money Myrtle's bathroom. You do have to walk through the castle to get here. Unfortunately I can't show you because of the issue, I had technical issues. So, the only thing I can do is cam from here, and then you'll be able to see it properly maybe when I do the free play. I don't know, I'm not sure. But, let's see. First things first, we've got to get all these different items for the potion, so we can pulled this lever here, so I need the strength potion. So let's go with that. Let's put this on here, and that will get us the best piece. I don't know if you can do it now or in free play, but you get, I think you get a gold brick or something by getting rid of these big splodges on the floor. I forgot. I can't get on then. I've got to wait for him to come down. Okay, let's get on. Jump. Jump, jump. Let's put this pipe back where it's supposed to be. Last one. thought it was to... Is it not to do that? Okay, I was wrong. I thought it was for the strength thing. That must be a free play thing. So now we should be able to get into Slytherin's common room once we sort this out. Ah. Quite deep. Right, what? To hit him. No, hit the snake, please. There we go. Did we hit him then? Yeah. So it's easy to hit him when we stood over here. Oh, now I'm where? Please don't push me off. Okay, now we should be able to go in. That's not suspicious at all. Right. Right. Let's have a look. Should we do a few more? Get off. What's that supposed to do? Oh, okay. Where's the picture? Student peril. Another thing is in there, and I need something. I can't remember off the top of my head. Ooh, 1, 2. It's not gonna be a weird one where I can't get them all yet, is it? 3. Be in there, isn't it? Out somewhere. I can't see it up top of where I am now. Okay, let's just get this door open. No, I didn't want you. go. Give the snake its eyes back. Like I said, there would have been more, had I have not already done this episode previously with the technical difficulty. So it's just the episode you saw rather than getting to where I needed to be. But obviously, next one will be a lot different. I can just go to that door and press continue, and you'll be able to see where you need to go, things that you can do in the meantime. I'm pretty sure before you did the level where you have to get true wizards and stuff like that, you had to go to Snape's office. Not office, sorry. Snape's classroom, and you had to learn how to do the Polyjuice potion, which is obviously something you couldn't see because of the issue that I had. But it's pretty simple. It's not that hard to do, to be honest. But anyway, thanks guys for watching this episode. I hope you understand that I couldn't show you everything, and I hope it doesn't defer you to go somewhere else to watch a video, but I hope you enjoyed it nonetheless. And I will catch you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Ha Uh-oh.